Tommy, what do you think of Mr. Quick?
What do you mean?
You know, July. You think he's someone you might wanna fuck?
Yes.
It's like, how you like me now? Mr. Quick up in your ass like a dog and puppy chow. Cause I'm digging the guts out. Then I'm taking my nuts out, rinsing them off, and then I'm up and out. So you tend to think that I'm 5'11", but I'm 6 feet tall, with enough dick to have you climbing up the wall.
One nuts, two nuts, three and four.
Then I wake up in the morning and I bust two more. Cause that's the freak in me, and guess I'm very doggy. Playing with your coochie till it's nice and soggy. Saddle up the horsey, then I ride it west to the northeast and south. And then I put it in your mouth and shoot a missile right up where you whistle. Kiss it, lick it, hoochie mama, you know where to stick it. Cause if I couldn't fuck, you wouldn't be in my bed, biting on my pillows and bumping your head. Because
I got the dick you want to know better.
That's right,
I got the nuts that swing together.
So here's a promise from me to you. If you ever wanna get the bone up and do the grown up, then we can handle this, baby. Just don't get loud, cause I'ma cover up your mouth, bitch, while I'm digging you down. Understood, I can keep the dick good without a doubt while I'm digging you out.